Jamie, a newly appointed Wrike account admin at a software development company, wants to evaluate the current configuration, align it with the team's needs, and optimize it. Before diving in, Jamie will explore the various admin roles in Wrike and their permissions to gain a better understanding of his own role. Admins are regular users with extended rights. There are two types of admins. Account admins are users with extended rights in the Wrike workspace, but they can still only see tasks, projects, and folders shared with them. Account admins can set up and edit account-wide settings like work schedules and job roles, edit license types, invite and delete users, and organize users into user groups, permanently delete items from the recycle bin, and edit policy settings for invitations, passwords, etc. Please note that account admin rights might differ depending on your subscription plan. There's no limit to the number of regular admins an account can have. The account owner is an account admin with more rights and permissions. By default, the account owner is the user who created the account. At the top of all rights granted to other users, owners can view and edit billing information, access invoices, see subscription info, see the list of purchased add-ons, and begin trials of new add-ons. There can only be one owner per account. Speaking of different admin roles in Wrike, there are also space admins, account users who, as opposed to space members, have the right to manage a specific space within the Wrike account, modify the list of space members and their access roles, and configure space settings like request forms, custom fields, workflows, automations, custom item types, blueprints, and more. When you create a space, you become its admin by default. You can assign additional space admins and remove yourself from the list of admins if necessary. Each space must have at least one admin. Besides that, on specific subscription plans, there are also user group admins, who are members of the account that can manage user groups but don't necessarily have any other admin rights. These admins can add or remove users from a user group, and create, rename, or delete subgroups. Check the links in the description to learn more about the different types of admins in Wrike in our Help Center.